There is no pill for every ill, but there is an ill following every pill. I always also wrote an editorial in the BMJ called Pills Thrill But Could Kill, which is true. But that does not mean that you go home and say, Dr. Hegde said we should not take pills, so we are throwing it away. Don't do that, please, for heaven's sake. Because if you are taking a medicine, you suddenly stop it, you may get rebound phenomenon. Supposing you are, let's say you are drinking a bottle of whiskey every day. One day you decide not to drink whiskey at all, you will get fits. I still remember the day when I was a vice chancellor at Manipal. In the office, you know, a lot of people used to come, and each time the attendant will get a cup of tea. When he gets a cup of tea for them, he'll get a cup of tea for me also. One day I calculated, I had 36 cups of tea by the evening. So I said, what is that? I've become a teetotaler, totally tea. So I'm going to stop it now. And I did a foolish thing. I told him, don't get me tea, get me water, get them tea. But let it be in a cup so that they don't know it's not tea. And would you believe, for another week, I had such intense headache. So headache was so heavy that I thought I had a brain cancer. So heavy. The headache. And the headache gradually disappeared when I stopped tea. So don't suddenly stop anything, especially the medicine.